Hello, sir. Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
I'm Vishal from First Energy.
Okay. Meet Mr. Mayul. This is my head chef.
Oh, hello.
Nice to meet you, sir.
Tell me something. How does it work? How does it light up? And what are these?
Sir, to begin with, it's a batch process. The stove uses biomass pellets, which is made of natural agriculture residue. The technology is based on the principle of gasification. The idea is simple. One, a chamber has been designed with the provision of air inlets from the bottom and top to give right air to fuel ratio. Two, in this chamber, we fill urja pellets. Three, once the top layer of pellets is fired and the fans are activated, the gasification process starts. Four, the heat releases volatile materials or gases from the pellets and the fans maintain the correct air to fuel ratio. Five, the result is highly combustible set of gases that burn at higher temperatures and provide uniform heat and flame. And the process goes on and on till all the pellets are consumed.
So what you are saying is that once we light up, we cannot switch off until...
Until all the fuel is consumed. Yes, sir. It cannot be stopped or restarted in the middle. So one needs to maximize continuously cooking till all the fuel in the chamber gets exhausted. Look at it this way, sir. For bulk cooking, we need long hours and no stoppage. Hence, we emphasize maximizing the planning on how much to cook in advance so that there is no need to stop. Some low maintenance care is required by your staff, and that makes sure that your savings are always on.
Oh. Mehul, do you think you could add up to this?
Of course I can. It requires some changes, but if it is good for the business, I will, sir.
Okay. Tell me, is it as safe as LPG?
Sir, LPG is not safe. Pipes may leak or cylinders may burst.
Could you name some of your customers, especially caterers and restaurateurs?
Sure, sir. In Chennai, we have Sri Krishna Sweets. In Hyderabad, we have... Sir, in Bangalore, we have Caterers Inn.
Oh, Mrs. Bali. I know her quite well. And how quickly are service issues resolved?
Sir, we have a dedicated after-sales service center. Hmm. All service issues are resolved within 48 hours.
Okay, Vishal. I will call you then.
Sure, sir. Thank you.
Chalo.